Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at St. Francis High School, where the Panthers boys basketball team are in win column again. An 80-63 victory over Boys Latin School, the top-ranked team in the area. I have with me junior guard Adrian Ace Baldwin. 11 points, 10 assists. The 10th one was his 500th in his St. Francis career. The Panthers led by as many as 21 points as they knock off Boys Latin, the team that ended their MIAA conference season last year in the semifinals on this floor. St. Francis did rebound to win the BCL, but this year they're looking to win both titles, and they know that Boys Latin is going to be a tough out come playoff time. But tonight, you guys, Adrian, had your way against BL. Just talk about the performance tonight.
Back to what you said about the 500 assists. If it wasn't for my players, my teammates, I wouldn't be able to get that, and my coach, and Coach Nett. And tonight, Jordan Tools had a great night. How many he had? 31? 30?
Yeah, 29.
29. He came out hot. I'm just kept feeding the ball.
Yeah, talk about Jordan. I mean, everybody, I mean, probably the best. If he's not the best athlete in the area, I want somebody to bring me somebody down who's better than him as far as what he can do, not only on the football field, but on the basketball field.
His athleticism, it helps like crazy. Like defense, he could jump, block shots, like, great.
Just talk about the fast start. I mean, this was a kind of an up and down game early, but I think eventually you guys kind of warmed down a little bit, especially on the defensive boards. So talk about that.
Coming out to this game, we had a chip on our shoulder. Like, Boys Latin, number one in the state, So we just had a chip on our shoulder, just came out strong.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Talk about the defensive effort. And kind of going back to last year, definitely a lot of defensive lapses last year. You got to give Boys Latin credit. They took advantage of it. But today, you sound like you guys were more engaged.
Like I said, we had a chip on our shoulder, and that's all we do is preach, don't practice. Like, defense was championship, so we keep playing defense, we're going to keep winning.
Right. Well, just talk about taking this win and just kind of building on this. We got a couple of weeks left before we get into the playoffs.
This win was like a regular game, so we're just going to keep practicing and keep practicing hard and stay focused.
All right, Adrian Ace Baldwin. He's part of the 500 assist club. He had 10 assists tonight. They go with 11 points as St. Francis have knocked off number one Boys Latin, 80-63 here in East Baltimore. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tony.